An interesting way to transmit radio signals is with the digital mode Feld Hell. It is a narrow signal, as is done with Morse CW. Originally generated mechanically by transmitting a number of pulses per character. On the receiving side, a rotating drum is equipped with a spindle against which a strip of paper is pressed as soon as a pulse is received. The paper is transported simultaneously. Because the spindle is provided with ink, lines or stripes appear on the paper. A short pulse is of course a dot, a longer pulse a stripe. Because the strip of paper continues, the dots and stripes forms letters or numbers. So text that can simply be read. Interference signals are also seen as pulses, which causes extra dots or stripes on the paper, but the interpretation of which character it is remains with the reader. To play with this, you can easily do so with an Arduino. Directly key with the existing transmitter or generate HF with an Si5351A module. Two wires for the data and two for the voltage, that's all. Here I also had at the same time some other modules connected to Arduino, it doesn't matter for the operation. If you use the transmitter as a beacon, of course a band filter or a low pass filter and if desired some amplifier must be added. Decoding can be done with the program Fldigi, which can be downloaded for free. After downloading the sketch from the link I mentioned below, first adjust the call and locator. The sketch of course refers to the library of the Si5351, of which several versions are now available. When verifying the sketch, error messages immediately appeared. Wrong library and I could not find the correct one. Compared the highlighted lines with the errors to another sketch with an Si5351 and some difference are found. After adjusting the lines for those differences, an error message still appeared, but also the well-known text about the space that the program uses. Sent to the Arduino and yes, on the indicated frequency a repeating chirping sound can be heard. Because the signal is only a keyed carrier wave, harmonics provide an identical script. After downloading and installing Fldigi, I connected the speaker connection of the receiver to the input of the laptop. Selected mode Hell. And adjusted the volume a bit. Clicked on the signal in the waterfall screen at the bottom and the Hell Scriber image immediately appears. Just like a strip of paper, but now on the screen. Also set the signal to a different frequency in the sketch. It works on 21 MHz, but at 28 MHz and above it didn't. That's strange, because the Si5351 works with other sketches up to higher than 200 MHz. If anyone knows what I need to adjust in the sketch, that is the limiting factor here, I would be happy to hear from you. Oh yes, if you only have an Arduino and want to key your transmitter directly, the LED flashes in the rhythm of the signal, so digital out 13 can be used for that. I don't know how long and when I turn on this beacon. If you receive it, I like to hear from you. For now, enough for this experiment. Until next time.